Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Friday morning and a whole lot brighter out there today than what we had just yesterday. The rain from yesterday afternoon now long gone. We'll see a blend of sun and clouds today along with warmer temperatures. Still can't rule out a pop-up shower, maybe even a thunderstorm in some spots. It's all because of the upper level portion of the storm system still needs to pivot through. After that, we'll see even brighter skies appearing here tomorrow on Saturday. So your hour by hour forecast will allow for some breaks of sun today. And then during the afternoon, we got to keep an eye to the west. You can see the showers, maybe even some thunderstorms as they pass through. Hit or miss. You may or may not get one, but enough to I got to mention it, at least as far as the chance goes. 70 degrees today in Portland. Auburn's up to 70. Fryburg as well. Portsmouth, Sanford area, even a tad warmer. Here's a check of the next 8 days tomorrow. Definitely the brighter of the two weekend days.